opening scoring chance for Jordan Martinook, but it taps out. Now it's Slavin. As the Caniacs are getting loud, but the puck's given away. Vancouver's at the end of their shift. They'll just send this back in the Kane zone and make it much needed change.
This is a big role playing against Horvat for Kotkaniemi. Off of the neutral zone draw that kick-started everything, he stayed on the defensive side of the puck and then had two chances.
Terabyte into Aho, he scores! Oh, the Canes turned it right back up! And Mr. Third Period Goal delivers again. Sebastian Aho's 14th has Carolina up 3-2 on an absolutely gem of a play.
Well, for Aho, look at the way that he gathers speed from his own end. Teravainen buys time. And then their uncanny chemistry that we've seen for years. He knows where Sebastian is going to be. And there's just no way for Delia to match that speed coming in. So when he goes at top speed, catapulting up the ice, backhand forehand with elevation, it's lights out to the back of the net. That's Teravainen knowing Sebastian so well, and the fact that Aho started gathering that speed in his own end.